Guys, today I'm going on a drive with someone who has no respect for cars. He has blown the cars, he has tore them apart, he has done all sorts of crazy things with the cars. And I guess by now you know who I'm talking about. And when you have Rohit Shetty driving around, you better be scared. Sir, you can drive at 80 kilometers, no problem. Aram se chalaya. Aapka, you don't have to blow the car. Okay guys, all the best to me. Guys, we have Mr. Rohit Shetty with us. Now, if you like this, you can like, share and comment and fasten your seatbelt because Mr. Rohit Shetty is driving now. Sir, so glad to have you with us.
Thank you so much.
And of course, you are the car man that we have been wanting to shoot forever. You have blown cars, ripped apart cars, no respect for cars. So how has been your journey so far?
Actually, more than respect, there's a lot of love for the cars.
Yeah, correct.
My journey has been, I would say, quite adventurous. It's like, it's quite filmy. Like a boy who starts at the age of 16, seen a lot in life.
Correct.
Dad being an action director of his time, one of the finest action director of his time, wanted to be like him, be an action director.
So you love powerful machines, you know, and you love adventure tricks.
I
just
love
take
it,
this
yeah.
Jeep. But tell me something, any moment, particular moment of car blown that you think of, recall, which was like very risky, dangerous or anything?
I think we've done, I must have done more than 100 stunts now. Or
with
maybe
cars.
150 stunts more than cars. Yeah,
oh
with cars.
My God, that's
so
incredible.
We must have blown at least 150 cars by now. Or maybe 200, I've lost the count now. Till 100 we had kept a count, that was a long time back.
So you are into adventure and sports, I mean, you've done pretty much everything. What is the next thing that you're itching? What is left?
I just want to go next level. Like, and you know, because now, as I said, that we have a team, which is, it's like a family, but with, as you say, that the world has become smaller now.
Correct.
Because of social media,
yes.
Because of, you know, and because we work now, like with like many of the films, if you see that there are people from abroad coming here, shooting here.
Right.
Many of our team goes there and shoot there.
Right.
So, I just want to take it to a different, keep on increasing the level. Like if you see the kind of Hollywood action happening over there, it's because they have the budgets.
Yeah, they have a big canvas to play.
They have a big canvas.
Big
they
markets.
Have they have finer equipment. Like we don't have, still we don't have a drifting school or a, you know, there are drifting schools in South Africa,
right.
In America, you know.
Uh-huh.
So I think that is what is required in a country. I want to open up a big action school.
Wow.
Where people can come, train, we can have drivers, we can have worldwide drivers in one roof, you know.
If I give you this Jeep to take up for an off-roading stretch, any place comes to your mind which you would love to go for off-roading? You've gone or you've enjoyed, you know?
I've never been to Himalayas.
Oh.
And I would love to do an off-roading in Himalayas with this car.
Now, the most recent car crash?
Recent car crash was just 5 days ago. You can see it on my Insta
post. Fresh
yeah, it was a Honda Accord.
Uh-huh.
We were shooting for an ad.
Okay.
That too, a noodle ad.
Yeah, exactly. I saw the post, correct.
Yeah.
Difficult people, difficult situations, how do you come out of it?
Difficult people, difficult situation with me, it's rarely happened. Because
what's your mantra like? How do you handle it? Like you stay cool?
For me, I we have to stay cool. You have to be firm.
Hmm.
With difficult people, you have to be firm. And you have to be polite.
And your garage is very envious. You have Urus, of course. So you have a host of cars. What's next in your wishing list, buying list?
I have the one which I'm driving.
Okay.
I'm liking it.
Yeah.
So, I think I'm the first guy to drive it.
Yeah, correct. You're the first guy. You are driving the first
assembled
India,
made in Jeep India Wrangler. Jeep Wrangler. Yeah.
Yeah.
So as our PM says, ke Atmanirbhar bano, made
yeah,
in India.
Correct.
So yeah, and I'm happy. I'm very happy because it's a fabulous vehicle. It's a fabulous machine, and I want a lot of Indians to ride,
drive
this one, and experience this. And you know. Obviously, the pricing also makes a difference
yeah,
when it's made
come
in
down
India.
A good pricing.
Yeah,
not
and it's
around.
A it's how a Jeep should be. It has that
character.
It has the character of a Jeep. Like when I'm driving it, I can see it. Like I can see with Jeep. The most important thing with a Jeep is that you should see the bonnet.
Correct.
That's the most. If a guy who is into cars or who's into Jeeps and machines, he will tell you that the biggest
you should see the bonnet.
Thing about a Jeep is that you should see the bonnet. Then it is a Jeep, and Jeep should not be very comfortable like a like a any 7 series or a 8 series or something.
It's meant
like
to take you anywhere.
Yeah.
You want to cross over this bumper, just step on the gas.
Got it, yeah. So I'm loving this one.
What does the word legend mean to you? Because you know, you have legendary films, you have a legendary lifestyle. When you think, how did it all come across? Because I'm sure somewhere down the line, you know, you must have thought about it, your life is going in this direction. Like, you know, because everything about you is very legendary, you know. Honestly speaking, because the kind of movies you make, the kind of persona you are,
actually,
the kind of cars you drive, especially.
Actually, gradually it started happening.
Uh-huh.
When I started off, as I said, that I wanted to be become, being a kid who was in love with cars, wanted to be an action director. And being fond of cars, and when I started doing stunts for my films, after two or three films, I realized that I'm becoming like a brand. You know, like where people connect you with cars, where people love you.
And Mahindra should pay off royalties, by the way. You really made Scorpio everything so famous.
So gradually it started happening. And now obviously people like you, in India, you like there is a, like people joke around, my friends and all, like India mein utrenge port pe aayenge koi bhi country city mein aur bolenge car to dese se ke ha Rohit Shetty ya Rohit Shetty bolenge acha wo jo gaadi udata hai wo. So it's like that. And now I started working on it. I never thought that I'll become a brand, but I started working on it, and it rarely happens that what you love becomes your profession.
Right.
What is your hobby that becomes your profession. And at the same time, I feel today at this the position I am in, mm-hmm. today, the most important thing is honesty.
Correct.
Towards my audience, you know, or towards life, or towards my work.
Movie making requires team management,
yeah.
leadership skills. Any leadership advice you would like to give? Because, you know, it should come from you, because, you know,
yeah.
managing a team of 400, 500 people is not easy.
I think being a leader, the most important quality in a leader is like there is a lot of sacrifice.
Yeah.
When you are a leader, and the most important thing is when your team fails or when your team does some mistake, it's like you should stand by them and pat their back. It's okay, don't worry, I am there, you know, like for me. And the most important thing for me is characteristic, you know, what is my character, that's what my team will behave with me.
Correct.
And that's a lot of sacrifice in that.
Correct.
Like if my team is working for 18 hours, I'll see to it that I'll work for 20 hours. Just because I'm a leader. Yeah, lead from front. Leader has to lead from front. Leader has to work more than his team.
So we'll do a very quick question answer session.
Yeah.
Like very quickly. So what do you like, what do you enjoy more, directing or hosting?
Directing, for sure.
Directing. If you could sum up your experience as a director in one hashtag.
Magical.
Magical. What's your favorite director that you look up to?
There are many, and I can't just name one. Like if you say in Hindi, there is Raju Hirani. Then if you say there is Shankar in India, then Rajamouli in India, James Cameron.
Uh-huh.
And there are many. Michael Bay, one of my favorite.
One actor, actresses you want to direct? I mean, everybody wants to get directed from you, but you want to direct.
I just want to make a full-fledged film with Mr. Bachchan.
Your upcoming film, Circus, of course, starring Mr. Ranveer Singh,
yeah.
coming on 31st December.
Yeah.
Something that you want to tell about?
I think it's quite a crazy, wacko world. The film is based in 69-70, that world.
Uh-huh.
It's a comedy of that era. And we are trying to bring in, I won't say a new technology, but a new feel to it.
Uh-huh.
There's a lot of special effects, you know, it's like a fairy tale world we tried to create. And almost we have finished the film, but I usually release a film in 4-5 months, 6 months time.
Uh-huh.
But it's going to take that much time for CGI, like computer graphics is going to take that much time for this film. Like,
so, but December?
December 31st is the release.
Hopefully
yeah.
theatres and everybody
yeah.
will have to go to
yeah.
theatre. Maybe that could be the reason people will start to interfere.
Yeah.
So Rohit sir, you want to show us some driving skills? I mean, no, not required, but just
okay. Okay.
thoda sa fast, matlab,
yeah,
you know.
I don't mind.
There we go, guys. So he's not a car man for no reason, huh? By the way. I think I made a mistake, guys. I definitely made a mistake.
That's good.
It's all right. I'm also a car guy. I can live with this. I can handle this. So guys, that was The Drive, which is now coming to an end. And you can like the channel and subscribe to the channel and continue watching until the next one. So that was the show, guys. I mean, luckily I'm back. Thank you so much, sir.
If you like it, just subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much.